All of our furniture is handmade by both of them. I tried, but they kicked me out. And even the light box is handmade. So it was a lot of love and care because they believe in us and what we can do together. So we believe a lot. But it is their 10-year anniversary. December 28th. Okay, so they are like my whole heart. They are goals, hashtag goals, because they made it 10 years.
Thank you, Lauren, for that beautiful speech. Thank you, guys. 10 years is quite an accolade, I feel. I know we got many, many years to go. We have some really great role models that we look up to, such as our family, who has 30 plus years under their belt. So, you know, without you guys being in our lives, honestly, I don't know if we would have been able to do it. But you know, I just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight, everybody that lives here locally in Atlanta. This is our second year, as she said, and we love to party, we love to have a good time, and also we like to support people. So support many causes, support each other, and that's what we do. I just want to thank Lenora's family who came out
from Chicago
in the building.
Yes, came from Chicago.
And Brent's family is here, of course. Pop, I see you over there. Chi-Town in the building. Okay, I hear y'all. Okay, and another thing, my family, man. My family, when I tell y'all, we stick together and we are deep. We are deep. DFW is taking over ATL this weekend. Yeah, you hear it. I love you guys. I love everybody in this room, and I thank you guys deeply, seriously, for all of the support that you give us. Not to mention my Alabama people up in the building tonight. I see you. Thank you guys so much, y'all. And you know, it's the long way around here. And Lenora, thank you so much for allowing us to partner with you and, you know, create the lasting memories for us, because we all know we will always be talking about, oh, remember such and such, because this is our night to remember. So I mean, if anybody don't have a drink, just cheers to a night to remember, you know, seriously. Are you jealous of me? We don't want to. Thank you guys so much. I greatly appreciate it.
Attention. No. I don't like this right here. I'm shaking in my knees. I go some real stuff. So I just want to say thank you all for coming out and supporting the Black Christmas Ball. We really appreciate it. Everybody that came from out of town, my uncle, aunts, mom, pops, my parents, my mother-in-law, my aunts and uncles, everybody that came out. My best friend. Yeah, so that's it. Appreciate you guys. Have a good time, and let's. Oh, and hold on.
Sorry, I forgot, but I don't want to forget. The White family is here. They have been affected by ALS. I just want to give y'all a cheer and send all the love from the bottom of my heart to y'all. My family is here. Like, we here. It's people all around this room that are here for you. So.
Yeah.